and welcome back to my channel. Today I am making a start on revamping my kitchen completely by myself, DIY budget makeover. So I have previously done a very similar video like this, doing the same kind of thing but with different products, a different look. I've previously done that in my kitchen before. You may or may not have seen that before, so it's one of these, it's going one of these sides, so you can have a click on that and have a little look if you haven't already seen it. But this is me stripping the kitchen back down to the basics and starting again on a different kind of look. So, I mean, the DC fix that I'm going to use on the worktop, to be fair, is going to be the same shade that I used last time. This is what it looks like now. There is a little bit of wear and tear on it. They do really, really last. Like, this has been quite a few years now, and they do last. I mean, we haven't really been delicate with it. We just throw the washing up on it in the corner there, so it does get scratches and things. So if you're a little bit more careful with it, it may last a little bit longer. But to be fair, it doesn't need to be replaced. I just kind of want to replace it because I'm doing something different with the tiles. So yeah, it lasts. I really love DC fix. So previously on my tiles, the history of my kitchen tiles, they are cream underneath, and then I did a couple of layers of gloss paint on them a few years back, and then I put 3D tile wallpaper effect over them, which has been really nice. But then I've spotted something different, which I'll show you in a minute, which is what I'm going to use on them in a moment. Then after stripping the 3D wallpaper, this is what they currently look like. So just, yeah, I just want to apologize for the state of them behind, but they've just had multiple things happen to them. They've been through a lot in their life. But rather than stripping them back, you can put things on top of them. So I found these lovely stick-on tiles. So hard to see in the light because they're reflecting, because they actually have a like a clear proof on top of them as well. Here you go, I can show you a little bit. Look at those. But yes, it's kind of good. They are still shiny, obviously. They're shiny because they look like real tiles, as much as stick-on tiles can look like real tiles, but they really do. And I absolutely love them. I love the colour, I love the look of them, and I just think they are going to look so nice in my kitchen. So that is why I decided to change up my kitchen, all because I saw these and really, really wanted them. So I'm going to install them in a moment. First of all, I'm just going to strip back the old DC fix that's on the worktop. This video may contain a few days' work because I don't think I'm going to get everything done today on this video. So yeah, you may see a few outfit changes or hairstyle changes throughout the video. But yeah, hopefully I will get this done in the next couple of weeks, and I cannot wait to see what it finally looks like in the end. Yeah, so let's get doing it. Startled our eyes, we let go of disguise.
vision that I saw is getting closer every dawn. We are dreamers of the shore. Seven years now on this boat, and we all know where we belong. Just wait. For our home to show on the horizon, soon we'll be there. Hold on tight. I can smell the shore, it's right in front of us. If we just hold on tight, this vision that I saw is getting closer every dawn.
Really well, this. Yep, tiles in my hair.
I know it's nothing new, but it's so good to see you. We do this every day, and I'm still so amazed. You. So hold me tight through the night. It's just us two, me and you.
Actually bought one that was slightly different to the one we previously had, and basically it's more brown and I just didn't really notice, and it's nice, but when Jim pointed it out, I then couldn't get out of my head that it wasn't quite the right one, and I really wanted this to be perfect. So yeah, so we're scrapping that, what I've just done there, and we're going to use this one. Now this one is called the Sheffield Oak Grey, and this is much more grey than what we were going for originally, but yeah, so this is completely different. So this isn't the one that I was actually trying to get when I bought this one. As you can see, it's completely different. But yeah, while we were in the shop, we decided this was the one that we were going to get instead. So yeah, so now I've got to redo all of this. So I'm not going to film this bit, but I will film the new section. So say goodbye to this.
You are, you are, you are, you are, you are, you are the solution. just wanna look into your eyes. You know you make me feel like I'm alive.
And there we go. It is all complete. Well, I say that, but I have actually ordered some Franchique paint to paint the cupboards with instead of using the grey DC Fix, because I'm a bit bored of that shade now and I just really fancy painting them. So yeah, not quite finished, but almost finished. That is the project for this week anyway. I am so happy with these tiles. Super, super shiny with those lights underneath the cupboards as well. I think it looks beautiful. The only thing I will say is the strength of the glue on the tile stickers isn't amazing, and a few days later a few of them did start to peel a little bit, so I have just used a little bit of super glue underneath them, here, there and everywhere, just wherever they are kind of peeling I've kind of added a little bit of super glue, so just bear that in mind, just that you might need to add a little bit more glue on some of them, so don't be surprised if yours peel as well, like mine have done. But now I've glued down those sections, I'm very, very happy, and it's all good, and hopefully they will last quite a long time, fingers crossed. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and it's given you some inspiration to do a budget kitchen makeover yourself. And if you have any little tips or tricks to let me know, please do so in the comments below. And yeah, stay tuned on my channel and subscribe for a future Franchique makeover for the kitchen cupboards as well when I get around to doing it. I feel like that's going to be a big task, but I will get there. I will see you in my next video. Bye.